grab all of us. Like, I could at least lay on the front of against the wall, and then try to get us to put up. Yeah, you do that. Oh, my goodness. Well, they don't put the, of course, they'll put the weight on that foot, right?
Yeah, but they do.
They do? I don't see it.
Yeah, for a minute. Line all 19 of these up and have them plow around this field, which is the headland, and we close it all up so that the old-time equipment can come out here when it dries down, work this ground and seed it to oaks. The oaks will grow up, produce oaks, and be harvested in the Harvest Festival, which will be held August. Oh, it might be sooner, they said, the grand finale, so yeah, it might be going on right away. I think everybody's a little spooked it could rain again. Anyway, glad you're all here. Don't forget to vote for the People's Choice Award. We want to thank the Yamhill Heritage Museum for a beautiful facility and for being here in Northwest London. It's our pleasure to do it. Thank you all for coming. Hope you're having a good time.
Finish it for me, Dan.